This is Michael Moore. I am here to make a citizen's arrest of the board of directors of AIG.
From Michael Moore.
We're actually here to make a citizen's arrest.
Speak to my supervisor.
In the white shirt?
Yep.
Blue tie?
That's it.
Receding hairline?
The guy who brought you Bowling for Columbine, Fahrenheit 9/11, and Sicko.
What else do you want to leave the building?
Your cameraman and your crew.
Oh.
Come on out,
all right,
sir.
They don't speak English. Donde?
This fall, the most feared filmmaker in America.
Can I talk to you, sir, for a second? Can you tell me what a credit default swap is? Can you explain a derivative to me?
Will reveal what happens when Wall Street tanks.
Stock markets crash.
Bankruptcy.
Foreclosures.
A global meltdown.
And the government bails.
By spending just a few million dollars to buy Congress, Wall Street was given billions.
The motion is adopted.
You know who Michael Moore is, don't you, Betty? The film director, he's filming me right now.
How did this collapse happen?
I got home on a Friday. Everything was just fine. I called back after my plane landed in Indiana, and all of a sudden we've got this crisis on our hands.
There's got to be some kind of a rebellion between the people that have nothing and the people that's got it all.
Everything was being handled by the Treasury Secretary from Goldman Sachs. They had Congress right where they wanted them. This was almost like an intelligence operation.
This is straight up capitalism.
Boom. Where's our money?
I don't know.
The people here really aren't in charge.
I guess you win.
We want our money back.
Capitalism offers people the freedom to choose where they work.
There isn't anything in here. I'm not going to be a gentleman's club hire dancer.
We're here to get the money back for the American people. I got more bags. 10 billion probably won't fit in here.